Hey y'all, so today I am super excited to share with you how to do an at-home gel manicure in 30 minutes or less. If you're like me, you hate going to the nail salon. Like, I hate going to the nail salon, sitting there, the whole process, waiting for nail polish to dry. I can't stand it. They have so many products on the market now that claim that it's a gel manicure at home, but I have never tried anything like what I'm going to share with you today. It is truly amazing. I have not been this excited for a product in a really long time, and it is the Madam Glam One Step Gel Polish. Madam Glam is a vegan, cruelty-free, five-free product, which means it's free of the top five chemical ingredients found in most common nail polishes, so it's a healthy alternative for your nails as well. They have over 600 shades to choose from, and I'm telling y'all, that was the hardest thing for me, was to pick out colors. They have so many, I've never in my life, like, it's overwhelming. And you can pick your colors based on color, texture, if you want sheer or more of like a cream. I mean, amazing. Then they have just regular polish, and then they also have the one-step gel and then regular gel polish. I chose to go with the one-step gel polish because it's truly one step. It's not a base coat, then a color, then a top coat. It is one step, two coats, you're good to go. The color that I have on today is this Sunrise Sunset. And I feel like this is truly the perfect nude. It's a nude with a bit of a peach undertone. So basically, I give myself a manicure at home, and that consists of putting cuticle remover around my cuticles, pushing them back, rinsing that off, and then gently clipping like whatever's left over. Never actually cut your cuticles because that can make it worse. Like, they start growing jagged and rough, and you don't want that. So basically, I just push them back, gently kind of buff them off with a nail brush, and then of course trim and file my nails, and then I go in with my nail polish. Now, what I do is I actually spray my nails with some alcohol just to make sure they're free of oils and any residue. You really want a clean base to start with, and then you go in with your nail polish. Now, one tip is you want to do really, really, really thin coats. It's gonna feel a little weird because you're like, I'm not getting any coverage, but I promise the second coat, it's gonna make it opaque, it's gonna level out, it's gonna be beautiful. So go in with a super thin coat, and then this polish is not like a regular nail polish. So I feel like with a regular nail polish, the more you work with it, the worse it can get. This, once you've put it on, if you've made any mistakes, if you see, you know, a hair in there or something, you can truly go in and like work with it, move it around, do what you want to do. It's not going to set or get funky until you actually cure it. So you can go back in and work with it. So what I do is I go in with my coat, and then I go in with one of these, I guess they're, some people call them an orange stick, but it's just like one of those little cuticle pushers, and I use the pointy side, and I just kind of go around my cuticles and make sure I don't have any like on my skin. So I really just clean up the edges, and you'll see in the video later how I do that, but I just make sure it's nice and clean. And then I go in with my LED light. That's another benefit. This is not a UV light, it is a LED light. Cures in 30 seconds. Super easy. This is super lightweight. You can throw this in your bag, travel with it. Oh, love it. So you basically plug it in, and then it has a little button here on top. Turn that on, the light, you stick your nails in there, turn the light on for 30 seconds, and it cures. Then once I'm all finished, I go in with a little cuticle oil, and you'll see that also later in the video, and you're truly good to go. My polish lasts about 10 days, which is good for me. My nails grow super fast, and so do my cuticles. So after about a week, I'm ready to take it off, give myself a good manicure, and move on to the next color. I also have gel polish remover wraps. You get 100 to a box, and this makes it really easy to remove your gel manicure. And basically what you do is, this is the actual wrap. So you separate them like this, and then basically you tear off the top, and then there's like a little sticky strip here that you peel off. You open it up. The acetone gel polish remover is inside. So you stick your nail inside and then use that sticky stuff to actually wrap it around your hand. So I hope you enjoy this video. I hope you check this out. I do have a link down below. And the best part of all is Madame Glam was super nice enough to give each one of my subscribers 30% off your total order. So make sure you click that link down below to get 30% off. That's amazing. Thank you, Madame Glam. So I can't wait to go buy more colors and have a whole collection because this is just life-changing. So stay tuned if you want to see how it applies. Have a great day, guys. Bye.